بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
What did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describe the Rasul alayhi salatu wa salam? What did he say in the Quran about him? About him. وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. A verse that majority of the Muslims, they know or they are familiar. We have not sent you, but as a loving mercy to the world. I need to believe in this. I'm not talking about we're going to talk to other people about it. I need, number one, to remind myself, Ar-Rasul alayhi salatu wasalam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, send him as a loving mercy. وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ.